Hey y'all, it's Cindy Cobb of the Around the Town in the South, and I'm in Clinton, Mississippi this morning. I'm here with Mark Jones. He's a communications director for the city of Clinton. He's got some exciting news. Listen, people are wanting to get out. They're wanting to do family things, and there's no better way or place to find these things or in our little small towns around Mississippi and in the South. Clinton is special to my heart. Y'all know it is my hometown, but I love that they're offering some really cool things. Welcome.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. You're looking so good.
Trying.
It's just an effort, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a grind.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
You look great. Tell us what's, we're standing in front of the Olde Towne Depot. Tell us what's going to be happening here.
Tomorrow night, Friday night, is dinner and jazz. It's actually jazz drive-in edition.
That is so cool.
So right up on the stage, there will be the Heinz Jazz Band.
Uh-huh.
It's made up of some professors from Heinz Community College. They'll be out on the deck playing. You can pull your car up and park just like you would a drive-in movie. What we'll encourage you to do is stop by one of our great Clinton restaurants. You can stop by 303 Jefferson, Country Kitchen in the corner, the bank by Pizza Shack.
Nolan's Grill,
all of those. You can get your food, bring it, and sit in the car and listen to some great jazz. It will be amplified, and we'll have some sound running to it so you can hear it. If the crowd gets big enough, we're even ready to block off Leek Street so the cars can push back. So we're working through all that. It's a social distanced event. We're doing things that we can still get people out. It's right next to Lions Club Park. So if you can get into Lions Club Park and social distance, we are encouraging complete social distancing while you're enjoying this event. But bring dinner in your car, drive in and listen to some great jazz music by some professors and teachers of music. So you know it's going to be good. And then next Friday, the 11th, the dinner and a movie is back again as a drive-in movie. It will be on the backside of the First Baptist Church Clinton Activities Building.
Right.
And it's the Lion King live action. So it's the most recent live Lion King. You'll be able to pull your car in. You'll be able to, again, bring dinner, get out and walk to pick up an order at the Bank by Pizza Shack or 303, pick up some cups, coffee. Then you can watch the movie in your car. And it's free, so there's no need to stick anybody in your trunk and get them in. For those of you who are my age
and have
four or five kids, they used to stick them in the trunk. So that's going to be next Friday night. It's free. Again, another social distanced event to keep our community connecting. Anna and Tara, Anna at the Olde Towne Depot. You can find them on Instagram and on Facebook, Olde Towne Depot.
And if you've never been in there, you've got to come. They have some amazing things in here. The train is amazing. There's a lot of spots that you can see things, but right here, right under the parkway, y'all, you could spend an hour or two in there. It is great.
And bring your camera because there's some great... Throughout Olde Towne, we've created some new picture spots.
Oh, good.
So you can get some family photos if you wanted to, too.
Absolutely.
And Anna, Olde Towne Depot and Main Street Clinton on Instagram and Facebook have their own presence that we try to manage, and then the city takes all of that information and kind of pulls it together. We are having a glitch with our website calendar. So if you want to know what's going on, they have a website, Instagram, Facebook, and you can find them, oldtowndepot.com, mainstreetclintonms.com, Instagram, Facebook, all of these events I share to the city's Instagram and Facebook as well. So there's a lot more going on. We have Neighborhood Night Out that we're actually doing virtually coming up. So there's other things that are going on. Life is starting to spring forth in the fall here in Clinton. Arrows football starts tomorrow night at Brandon. So you can live stream that through the national NFHS. You can get more on that at arrowsathletics.org. But we're excited to have our...
Arrowsathletic.org. Don't forget that.
We're ready for some superstar in the stands and a little bit of Arrow Athletics. You can stream it if you can't make the game. I know we're instead of two participants, the governor expanded high school football to 25% capacity.
Right.
That still may hinder some of your plans, but high school football is going to be on the web, and we love our Arrows, and we love CCA Warriors. They've already played a couple of games. But again, community's starting to spring forth. We're trying to keep that social distance, obey the governor's orders until September 14th. And again, come out tomorrow night, right here at the Olde Towne Depot, in this parking lot.
That's gonna be so cool.
Free jazz.
That's awesome.
And for me, I've got jazz playing around Olde Towne when our music speakers play.
Right.
And I love taking an afternoon walk or an evening walk with my wife and really just listening to the music. You can walk from City Hall all the way to the police department and hopefully one day all the way to Lions Club Park and hear some jazz music playing on our speakers.
Now, is this considered the to-go cup area also?
Yeah, still is. It's in the go-cup district.
Okay, wasn't sure about that for tomorrow night.
Don't drink and drive.
Of course
not.
Because
it is a driving thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
But it is a go-cup.
Get your husband to drive and you drink.
Get your glass of wine. And yeah, it is in the go-cup district, just on the edge. But again, dinner and a jazz, grab a meal, bring it in, support one of our local businesses. Husbands, if you want to, you know, surprise her with a nice date night, stop by one of our gift shops, stop by Jillian's Boutique, stop by OMG, stop by the cupboard, wherever you stop, spend some money, surprise her with maybe a little anklet, a necklace or something in that car, a little happy.
That's awesome. Well, the reason why I asked about that is because I don't know if you have ever been downtown Clinton, Mississippi at night, right down on Main, it's not Main Street, it's 303 Jefferson. It's beautiful, and it's a great place to get that to-go cup and walk around. You know, 7:30 to 8 o'clock, it's lit up. It's just really something to see in that whole square.
Next week, let's do this. I've got a surprise in Lions Club Park and at the Wood Center and Station 2 that I finished yesterday.
Okay.
I've got a little few tweaks to come, but already we'll have to do this at night.
I'm for it.
But we've got the front of City Hall lit with LED lights for color changing, and we've got some other color changing lights.
It's beautiful.
Thank you. And we've got those in some things in Lions Club Park that light it up and give some things. And so if you want a social distance thing, we'll do a vlog next week to talk about what some new things that will enhance your experience in a couple of our parks.
Oh, that's awesome. I can't wait. Y'all, I'm going to link there all those websites and those Facebook pages he's talking about. I'm going to link them on this description. I love your quote about Clinton, and I can never get it right. So we're going to end it with that in just a few minutes. Y'all, thank y'all for joining us. If you're looking for anything to do for your family, they have things that go on during the day. You can shop, you can eat, you can play, you can stay. There's always something to see here in Clinton. We did some vlogs on the different spots. I'm going to start reposting those so you can see just little hidden secrets that no one knows that Clinton, Mississippi has. You know, like the spring. Love it. Town spring. Not just that, but other things. So, thank y'all for joining us. Support local. Get out. Do your hashtags. Hashtag around the town. Hashtag ClintonMS.
ClintonMS.
So that we know where you are. I don't know if you know this, but on Facebook and Instagram, if there's a hashtag, and like hashtag around the town in the south, if you hashtag that, you can see a lot of my stuff and a lot of other people's stuff that are hashtagging. So we just love to see what you're doing and that you're out and about. We're wanting to get out. We're wanting to live life again. What better way to do it than one of our towns around Mississippi? So thank you for joining us. If we're going to end it with, what is your Clinton quote?
Rethink Clinton. Come experience Clinton a second time for the first time. A lot has changed. Give us another look.
It's awesome. Thank you for joining me today, Mark.
Thank you.
Y'all, thank y'all for joining me. We'll see you around the town.